Okay, let's try it again, but actually get the heart.
Hexaghost.
Hexaghosty.
Fusion hammer.
All right, so with Fusion Hammer, we can't upgrade at rest sites anymore, but we get extra energy, so this might be fine or it might be disastrous. Shit, why did I do that? I should have full blocked there. I'm already throwing. We can do things like Predator a lot easier. Unfortunately, that wasn't enough to kill, so whatever. We can do things like Bouncing Flask now, less risk. Of course, the game could just be very rude. I feel like I need to upgrade Predator as soon as possible. Alright, that was a better looking turn. Except for now we're getting hit for
21! God Slaver, dude.
Was this just 2 cost card time? Okay, we can't upgrade, so we just get the force rest here. Pray for apotheosis. That's our game plan right now. This encounter is fucking awful. nice AoE cards wait. Nice AoE cards, dickhead. Survived this. We'll see. No cam today. Maybe cam tomorrow. We are losing a silent. Doing. That is the objective of today's stream. Lose as silent. Get all these dazes out of my hand. Sure, we're alive. Yep. Juzu bracelet. It's okay, we have another forced rest. As if it's forced. Oh, damn, we're gonna get knobbed. Surely. Just need to hit a strike. Easy. Pretty good. Oh, Hopefully, I think we end with Happy Flower on 2. No, we end on Happy Flower. Shit, I should have just like let it rock. It's probably fine though. Damn, another sentries. Expecting it to be a, like a Lagavulin or something, but this is fine too, I guess. See how it goes. How you doing, three baller? Should be fine here. Chill. Probably want to end on 2? Maybe on 1, actually. Can kill this turn. Pretty good. Hey, Steve-o. How do I feel about Dash here? Probably fine. We block 18 and we have 5 dexterity. Don't really have anything to worry about now. Power pop. Oh shit. 18. That's pretty good. Even if, even with the overcharge here, we're still fine. Regen pod. I think I do take the regen pot here. So I have upgrades, so things get kind of weird here. I think I still just take Malaise. Sure. Actually, that looked pretty even on blocks and strikes and stuff. I have Juzu bracelet, so I guess we just go to events. Yeah, nice try. Nice try, dude. Question mark gaming right now. Maybe I was supposed to malaise there. Kind of weird. I feel like I just skip. Apparitions. I feel like I don't take these apparitions. Is back. Do I even kill here? Yes, I do. Oh, shit. I take feet here. Well, eight plans is good, but I think I take feet. All right, move. Which card is doing absolute dog water for me? I feel like Sneaky Strike is the worst card in here. Storm of Steel is pretty sus, though. I feel like Storm of Steel is actually the most sus out of all the cards here. More sus than Sneaky Strike, if I'm being honest. Thanks, Desi. Huh. Maybe I didn't want to remove a card. No, it's definitely Sneaky Strike. Let's get that shit out of here. Lol. Upgrade all strikes and defends. Holy shit. There we go. I feel like we just recall. Total recall. Do I want bites? I don't think I even want bites here. Do I want... Yes, I want this. Give me another remove event. Scales, okay. I really could have used. Maybe I should have went to the right. No, I wouldn't have got the pain. Okay, I think it should be fine, even though I took the pain here. Mostly just wanted to counteract the, try to counteract this fusion hammer. Look, we can just discard it with tools. It's not even the worst curse right now. It is strong. I just realized I have two dashes. When did that happen? How long have I had two dashes? Got full value off that regen pot. And this deck is turning out to be... Oh shit, Happy Flower. My bad. Should have ended it on two. Damn third footwork? That's scaling. I have some AoE. Okay, but turns like this with pain in the opener, not very good. Not very good. Not very Gouda. Is this 14? The rescue. Are you like this? Okay, I have no issue blocking. Blocking is not a problem with this deck. Dodge and roll gets way better now. Okay, can I survive this? Holy shit, he's opening with an attack. Okay. Damage with big blade. This run has potential, Sav. Yeah, it feels good when you have that much strength, huh? Whacked next turn. The whackening isn't that bad, though. I have like a million blocks, so I think I'm fine. 34 damage. Oh yeah, I'm fine. I am absolutely chilling right now. Get to hit the back one, but whatever. Just in case it attacks, doesn't attack. We discard here. Backflip. Perfect. Yeah, we're big chillin'. I think we have lethal. Yeah, we have lethal. So anything after A20? No. This is enough suffering for me. Escape planning into pain right now is kind of bad. Leg sweep. Good. Usually. Okay, we just need to get a fat malaise off and then we chill. We got bronze scales, so as long as we hit the fattest malaise of our life, we're good. Still probably backflip. No, I didn't have to backflip there. right, the fight has been won. Damn, I would have loved to cast dodge and roll there. Happy flower on zero sucks. Oh well. Akabeko. Three times limit break plus, Jesus. Piercing whale plus, it's green. Nice rest. Do I want to use this now? I hate that pain is in my hand. Quite a bit. Footwork got upgraded, so we're chilling even more. I think we've scaled enough that it should be fine. I kinda want footwork to be upgraded. Dude, Brimstone scares the shit out of me, man. Every fucking time. Bro, these tongs are sick. Don't need to cast the whale yet. That's what I was afraid of. It's okay. Weaken. Alright, footwork is upgraded. Now we have exactly 1 million block. Thank you. Stupid pain, man. Go away. Oh yeah, this is pretty much done. GG, I guess. Took like most of the damage came from just pain. I guess if I get, I guess Nightmare is probably the best card here. If I get Nightmare Catalyst, I think it's like GG. Snecko. I feel like this is a Snecko. I feel like we just pick Snecko here. Okay, we have to go left. How can you hate Snecko, dude? It's just a funny little snake. Hey, there's Catalyst. Yeah, but it draws you 7 cards. You just... Is he gonna outscale this thing? Snecko giveth and Snecko taketh. This is just like a Snecko moment right here. And then there's an unsneckoed moment right here. See? It levels out. See ya, sir. I'm gonna get the free footwork. Look at our decks right now. Then we get a free bouncing flask. Chill, dude. It's chill. I don't like Snecko oil here. I guess it's just draw 5 cards. It's probably just better than that. It's green, but it's also dagger spray, which is garbage. Sometimes. Hey, look. We got a shop anyway. Another feat, and it's on sale. Holy. I would like a catalyst, though. You want to remove anything? Oh, yeah, pain. The sadistic nature is cute here, but I don't think it does enough. Now, footwork. That's a card. So the game plan is basically block for a million and win off noxious fumes. If I get a corpse explosion, that's just a bonus. Don't mention your sister's feet career. My sister has a foot career? Hey, Moochie. Since it's a spiker and we have fumes in play, begin the chilling. Yeah, sure you did, Zaf. Sure you did. Now we just nightmare backflip. Went off poison. Power potion. Damn, dodge and roll still showing us that it's good. Though there's also a bouncing flask, but I feel like we skip. Do I want this dodge and roll? I'm gonna take it. Next turn, happy flower. Expensive here. I don't like this two-cost feat. I like one-cost feat. Thank you. casual 15 dex. Look at these dodging rolls. Okay, calipers would be good here. Smile. Just make your own calipers. Or blur. Calipers, blur, any of it. Shark scares me, man. Probably do damage. Tools, predator. Zaf, would you have abandoned if you swapped into fusion hammer? Dodge and roll, man. If we get Caltrops, I will nut. Do I like this green dash? I kind of do. I don't know if we can outscale these guys, if I'm being for real, for real. We have three elites here, and, yeah. I feel powerful, but I don't know if I can handle Reptomancer. Yet. You are resting, Andy. That is facts. Mm-hmm. Because so here's where things get kind of goofy. Use power potion. What kind of powers do I have here? Wraith form. Footwork. Noxious fumes. What other powers does Silent have? Caltrops. Infinite blades. Ass. Well laid plans. Thousand cuts. Envenom. These wounds are not very pog crazy. Ugh. Ugh. Now's an ugh moment. This is a definite moment. Let me just get this out of here. Okay, now we're chilling. Now we're a little bit more chill. It was scary for a moment, but I think we're good now. I should have did that in a different order. Now we are the biggest chill of our lives. Now we got a block potion. I got calipers. It's called dodge and roll. I'm very fast. Ancient tea set. Green. 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 Oh, no.
I don't think I can beat this guy.
I'm pretty sure I can't beat this guy. Dead to this thing. I can outblock it. I don't know, blocking against this thing is so fucking sus. Oh my god, zero cost piercing whale and zero cost nightmare. Oh, there might be a way out of this. I just fucked myself. Still alive? All right. We're good. Oh my god, that was so scary. Well, how do I beat jawworms, dude? That's how. I should have saved it for next turn. I fucked up. Jumped the gun a little bit. Maybe not. Thank you. Happy flower on zero is kind of cringe. Damn. Nightmare number two. Nemesis. I'm gonna need you to stop being sus. That is so terrifying. In fact, terrifying enough that I don't want to discard or exhaust cards. Holy shit, dude. All right, fill my hand up with dashes. Hurry. More dashes. Counter these fucking burns. We can't die to Nemesis if we just outdash him, right?
Turn.
Okay, second noxious to speed things up. Okay, this is sick. We can start our scaling right now. Oh Lord, it's time. Unlimited feet will win us this one. Can now we just giga chill? Weakness pot? Oh my god. Oh. I misplayed that a little bit. It's okay. I got a little too excited about this. Alright, we don't need this anymore. Get this crap out of here. You could say we defeated this guy. He is feetless. Look at this. I just crippling cloud. Okay, don't hit my computer. These dodging rolls are so fucking sick right now. And we got the perfect flower setup because I planned that. Sundial. Green backflip. This can give me Apo, but it could also give me a lot of trash. I have one piercing whale, right? The hell is this? Okay. I think we're resting, I guess. Nice. Okay, now we're chill. It'd be really unfortunate if my bouncing flask only hit the front one. Okay, we chill. Damn, double artifact. It's kind of funny. How do I kill? This thing. It's not like I scale really well with footwork against this thing. Simply dodge and roll forehead. Simply dodge and roll. Okay, now actually, pretty sure we win. Don't play tools. Die, die, die. Crippling cloud. Against Time Eater, we're fine too. Yeah, that's pretty much the game plan. You just poison and do nothing. Look, we even got dark shackles for turns like this. Dodge and roll forever. Get the second noxious in play. And we can just build up poison. Hitting us for 48. Perma weaken. Kill him this turn? I don't think so. Let's dodge and roll. Dead to poison. Okay. Now we can cast tools. Continue to chill. Weaken. I like the three costs there. That's from a week. No. What the fuck? Void. It's fucked up, man. Stop voiding me. I think I'd rather Time Eater. Maybe. I think Time Eater is the better matchup against this deck. I think Donu Deku scaled too fast. Damn it. Nothing is set up properly. Okay, this is probably, honestly, this is probably best case. Kind of weird. That's fine. There's noxious fumes. Was that 33? Hey, Kumi. What do I do? 2 strength. Yeah, this turn we can malaise. Ow. What the fuck? Fuck the slug. I would like the dark shackles next turn. I don't think I need to worry though. Lol. Easy. Doing well right now. Yes. Oh my god, dude. Look at this shit. Like, what does Time Eater do now? Dex. See what I mean? Now we have dodge and rolls that are 34. We got like nothing to worry about now. And we just let noxious fumes do all the work. Against the heart, though, it's a little more suspicious. Against the spear and shield, it's also pretty suspicious. I haven't come up with a game plan that makes sense in my head yet. I'm sure we'll figure it out though. Okay. I mean, is this still the same game plan against the heart? I don't know if that game plan works. I guess I have artifact potion for the heart. This prevents frail. Weaken stronger here. Would I rather protect against frail or have more weaken? Well laid plans does things. It lets us hold things like piercing wail and dark shackles. But we have to draw it. Oh. which is the only problem. You know what? This is where shit gets scary. Alright, Crippling Cloud. Coming in hot, dude. Holy. Nice. Good shit, CBD. So did, what's his butt? I don't remember his name. Mikolash? I think is what he goes by. Okay. Doesn't follow the Ella rules? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, dude. Maybe I should have turned around. I guess I'll take some damage. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't have, like, the most solid game plan against Spear and Shield right now. What is my game plan? Noxious fumes? Yeah, sure. Burns are kind of annoying, though. Good thing my sundial is here to save the day. French fry apocalypse. Thank you. I have to somehow not die. +14, +12. Yeah, we have enough block. I have enough block here. Hmm. Made it past spear and shield. I can't really set up my goddamn relics, which sucks. Toy Ornithopter. And Dexterity Pot. This gambit will save us, surely. Okay. What do you have here? You probably want to play this. Well laid plans. So then we have Dark Shackles for the times 15 attack. Probably want to get our tools in play, and then Flying Knee just so we have more energy. Perfect. Damn, and we drew Piercing Whale, so it doesn't... Alright. Sick, 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 sick. We got Alchemize. Just hold on to the footwork. And then we just let the bronze skills do all the heavy lifting. That's kind of awkward. Oh yeah, backflip. Okay, okay. We have Paper Crane. All right. Now we just keep scaling. We want to get Noxious in play, so we can malaise later. So we probably get rid of the dagger throw here. Just play dodge and roll, play Noxious. Hold on to malaise. You mean just... we can just Crippling Cloud. Noise. No, it's probably Noxious Fumes, Leg Sweep, Malaise. Hold on to the footwork. Now we have Dark Shackles for the next cycle. Discard this. Survivor is free. Beat a death. Deal damage. Promo weak. Now we chill. Yeah, we are spiring. We are definitely spiring. Okay, now we have two dark shackles. Do I have another nightmare? I have more feet as well, so I can just keep scaling. I do this now. Regen pot. Alright, cool. Feet. I'll probably play feet. Yes. Yes. Oh, I played that in a weird order. That's okay. Dark Shackles for next turn. I think I have enough block. Holy.
Oh my god.
Do you have enough decks? I guess. At this point, we probably just hold the dodge and roll. And start stacking dodge and rolls. Yeah, it's a pretty good heart damage solution, I'd say. Predator. Diff. I don't like this three dark shackles. Dodge and roll. Uh, I just hold backflip. Any dodge and roll enjoyers? Leg sweep is free. Dodge and roll. I get the slime out. I didn't find any blurs along the way, unfortunately. Bye. Leg sweep, I guess. This. I think we have enough poison. I'll dodge and roll this turn, though. Makes me a little sad. Hold the shackles. That's the wrong shackles to hold. Oops. Hopefully it gets upgraded. Fuck you, burn. I got a lot of, I got sundial diff. Hold this dark shackles forever. Holy shit. That's a lot of damage. I don't like how much damage that is. It's okay. No way panic. Nobody panic. I think we're okay. All right, pretty cool. Perfect. I'm the apex predator of Slay the Spire. It's pretty good. Hi, Coco. GG's. Chat, I have content.